Under FDR's New Deal, bold reforms advanced thanks to creative organizing from unions and grassroots organizations. Today, change is still possible, but only if citizen groups press the new administration as they did under FDR. Providing innovative ideas for action, IPS is releasing an edited volume, Mandate for Change, Policies and Leadership for 2009 and Beyond. Written by 70 leading thinkers and activists in the field, each chapter offers a set of specific policy proposals for President Obama's administration on every major domestic and international topic, from healthcare to inequality to climate and to Iraq and Afghanistan.
Above all, I will ask you to join in the work of remaking this nation the only way it's been done in America for 221 years, block by block, brick by brick, calloused hand by calloused hand.
Throughout 2009, we will be working with the authors to get their ideas out directly to the Obama administration, Congress, and to key social movements as part of a comprehensive strategy to meet the critical economic, environmental, and peace-building challenges facing the U.S. and the world today.